Emily Thorne arrived in the Hamptons a fully formed monster with a single-minded purpose to systematically destroy me and attack my life, tormenting my son, my daughter, and finally my very sanity.
But I'm glad you're gone. I can finally breathe. But I'm glad you're gone. I can try and be me. I can feel it in my chest. This isn't over yet. I take the lock, shut the windows down. This monster's back in town. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
I want you to find out everything you can about a young woman named Emily Thorne.
Yeah, that's the first smile I've seen on you in a while.
I want you to start following her. I want to know everyone she goes. I want to know everyone she sees. Something's not right here. I can feel it.
I'll not stop until I'm dead, and I refuse to give her that satisfaction.
I think we're safe for now. The second of the two graves was meant for me.